What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Let's Play. Oh, looks good down there. Look at that little farm. Doesn't look like much now, but hopefully by the end of today, we'll have a decent sized building around it. So, let's get right into it. Let's check the tools. We only got a stone pick. We've got an enchanted shovel that is almost broke, which I'm really upset about. Our toolsmith is gone. Come on. Come on. Ow. 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 Much better. Our toolsmith disappeared. He despawned. This guy's still there, that's good. So, let's go take a look around. I gotta watch, because I thought I seen a creeper somewhere around here. Let's go check in on Mr. Sparkles. Yeah, Mr. Sparkles is here. I'm not trading you my carrots, Mr. Sparkles. I need them for food. But, thank you. Yeah. Oh, I left the door open. That's not good. One of the villagers was... There was two in here. One glitched out. I think he got pushed through the glass. I think it was a battle dome type situation, and this guy was considered the winner. Now I have Sally all by herself in here. Because the two librarians, they got moved out. I wish they would come out with the update already. I'm tired of stuff not working right. Ah. Damn iron doors. Yeah, our blacksmith is gone. That really bothers me. The only thing I could think of, maybe, see, I don't see how, because it's so bright up here, I don't see how a zombie would have spawned up there and came down and killed him, but then, he's not there. Huh? Let me just pop that back in there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm irritated about it, that's for damn sure. Let's just double check on these guys. Oh, look at them. They're picking out books or reading. We gotta get you a couch, buddy. I forget, did you guys make it upstairs yet? I wonder if they've been up here. I wonder if they've looked around. Alright, we're getting off the subject. Yeah, that's so nice. All closed up. So, at first I was thinking about building it with wool, but man, building with wool just, it gives me the heebie-jeebies, because all I can think about when I do that is, man, one strike of lightning and whew, my house is in fuego. We're going to take this with us. We're going to nom on some carrots. We're going to take some iron. That's right, I did put a crafting table down here. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Boom. Boom. Oh, wrong one. Boom. I don't know why I have jack-o'-lanterns telling me. Oh, because, what's the name? Iron is somewhat on the way out. Hmm. this way. Let's go. You know what? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I think when we get out to the mesa, I think we'll do a cut. And I can do, some clearing. Oh, you shush. Mr. Zombie Pigman, you shush. Leaving the Nether. Ah, let's see. What do we got? Oh, we had steak cooking here. I think I will actually leave the cooked mutton. We will leave the zombie flesh. I like the wood. I like that I have wood here. I'm gonna leave this. I don't think we're gonna need our axe. Let me just get my inventory straight here, guys. We don't need the jack-o'-lanterns either. Pork chops or steak? We'll take the steak with us. And we're swapping it out for carrots, because... Let's, I need to get another Nether Star so I could take it with me. That's what I should have done. Also, that's the other thing. Our beacon isn't working right. Let's see. Give me that. Alright, I guess we could just start clearing this. We don't have to go all the way to the mountain. Alright guys, let's take a quick cut, and we'll be back when I have a couple stacks. All right, guys. Well, I would say we got a pretty decent amount of clay here. Hopefully staining it won't be a big problem. Hopefully we can get the colors right. We're going to leave this wood here, the string here. I don't think we need to bring anything back out of this chest. It's pretty much just a junk chest. Let's get some diamond. Let's get a little bit of nom-nom-nom-nom-noms. Let's get running back. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Let's get hop hop a lop a loppin'. Do your best, bunny rabbit, and hop to it. Don't hop on the side with the torches. You'll glitch into them and get stuck. I know I've done it. How can we get by? Or you just... You squeeze that. Yeah. There we go. There we go. We had to squeeze by him. And in we go. Let's get back home. Look me in the eyes. Alright, so let's see. We did... That was the Dorito, right? One of these had stained clay in it. Yeah, here we go. So let's dump all of this in. Huh. We didn't make any room for brown. Did we plan on maybe making a second one? Okay, so it's obvious that the light gray and just the hardened clay are the most abundant. So let's take these and let's see how we're going to dye them up. So if we take some yellow dye and red dye. Wrong one. This is going to give us orange, which we already have orange stained clay, but we kind of need... It looks like a dark orange. See, I don't think that's... It looks more like yellow to me, doesn't it? No, you're not staying like that. So, does that mean you stain like glass? Yeah. Nah, but see, I already have that, so we don't need that. Can I make a dark orange stain? I don't have any ink sacs to make dark orange. What about light orange? That was smart. Nope, can't make light orange. So how are we going to make a pumpkin? Of course we left a jack-o'-lantern. We need to... We need to put this out and study it. So we need to do stripes of orange. I guess we could do stripes of yellow. We don't have a lot of yellow dye. Do we have a yellow flower? Yellow double flower? No. Red and purple. Where are we going to get yellow flowers from, guys? How much yellow? Do we have yellow stained clay? No. Can you stain the clay yellow? Let's find out. Oh, we didn't bring the dye with us to try. You can do yellow. So that's going to do 24. Let's give this a try. We're going to go put this back. Because we don't need them. Because we already have this. We're going to do one arch, two yellow. Looks like two arch, one yellow. I don't know how this is going to come out, guys. This is my first, I guess, pixel art. I guess this would be kind of like a pixel art. So, let's just go give it a try. Let's take our muse with us. And let's get some sleep. Head chat. Alright, so so we're gonna go, let's see. Let's go 1, 2. One, if we do two, I think we're gonna have to go one, and then two. So one, two wide, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, yes, that's way too many. There's no way we'd be able to do it. That'd be 30 wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, that would be too wide. But if we did two blocks for every one, so two is orange, two is yellow, so that's one arch, one yellow. It's kind of like a, orange again, I guess. So let's put this up. Let's move these over here so everything is close together. So I guess that's what it's going to be. It's going to be orange, yellow, orange, looks like, it kind of looks like the brown. I kind of want that light brown, or even just the plain hardened clay. Yeah, we're going to take this down with us. Let's take this down with us. I don't know how this is going to come out. We might end up, the outside of the building might be scrapped for just a fancy hardened clay building. So pixel art, it's gonna be, I don't know if it's gonna look like a pumpkin. But you know what, we're definitely doing it wrong, because the bottom is all orange. So, let's go, 1, 2, 3, wow, 4, 5, 6, that's gonna be a doorway, 7, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Of course, we would have to make that even, wouldn't we? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's halfway, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. So that one's got to come out. We're only going to this point. 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. All right. So, bottom row is orange, going up, it stays orange all the way up. So let's figure out, how high is this building going to be? Over there, we're 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm thinking 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's make this building a little bit bigger than the others. Definitely not the same color orange, guys. So you can have whatever you like. Alright, so let's try. This isn't gonna work. This is not gonna work. You know, let's just get the. Let's just get the whole thing built out. We could try to cut the face out if it looks halfway decent. The orange, which we are very quickly running out of. And it's double yellow. This is not looking like a pumpkin, guys. Sorry, but I just don't have enough colors in the stained clay, in the hardened clay, to be able to do this. Huh. What do we have? What do we have that I can... What do we have? What do we have? Let me just run inside and see. See what I have in here. Let me see. Wrong thing. So we're not going to use this or the yellow. Alright, let's take this out, this out, this out. Three. Let's drop one there. Don't worry, guys, I have a plan. It's not a good one, but it's a plan. Alright. So that's that. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Oof. Let's get this up and this up. Let's get these over here. For right now. Boom. All right. Now. All right, so 1, 2, and then a black. And it's going to be 1, 2, 3 high. 1, 2, 3. Oh man, this building's gonna be huge. 2, 3. Yeah, building's gonna be huge. But it is what it is. So then 1, 2 up from that. It can't be 2 up from that. That's 1, that was 2. So it's... That one's gonna have to be 4. Let's get some sleep. So I don't like working in the dark. Because that's when creepers come and blow me up. And I don't like that. Not at all. Alright, so... I don't know why we started building that side first. Especially when that needs to be to the other side. Ah, much easier to read. Okay, you know what? That's fine. So, we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wide. And you are 1, 2... 3, 4, 5. Okay. So, you go 3 above. I'm not going to be able to reach all of them. Without doing this. Okay. So it's even with this one. Alright, so it's... And then two over is the same. Except we're gonna do a little alterations. This is only going to be one higher, and we're going to make it one low. All right. Oh, we got to get on top, and you know what? Let's do the other side. Let's do the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom, boom. Okay. This one is even with that. So it's this and that one. I feel like this one should be lower. I feel like it should be like this. Yeah, I like that better. Same with... on to this one. Yeah, it looks more like a mouth. Okay, so... we have this one up there, this one's the same. So it's these two have to come out. And those go there. And then this one is the same as that. Is it? And then this one only comes down one. And then we're going to put one there. Just to give this a little bit more. Yeah, there we go. Alright, do we have... yes. So let's... we're going to take you and you. Alright, so... this building is going to be huge. Okay. This back up here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wide. Are we gonna have enough glass? It's from this one over. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's take a look. Looks like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and then 1. And it's going to be boom, 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 boom. Uh, Oh man, are we this building's gonna be huge, guys. I'm not even gonna be able to see past it. Alright, and we need more black stained glass, so we start here and it's what, 5 wide, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We don't have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's it. I kinda like it. I don't know, it's kinda growing on. It's not as dark of an orange as I want. But unfortunately we can't control that. Yeah. So let's get a little bit higher of a view. I think that's where we're gonna call it for now. So let me know what you guys think so far. Should we keep going? The building's gonna be huge. You know what? We'll do the bottom floor. Instead of doing left, right, we'll do the bottom floor as pumpkins. And then we'll do a second floor, even with the eyes, as maybe we'll do watermelons up there. I don't know. Maybe we'll just do one and one. Just have it be a big open building inside. But it's rivaling the size of the libraries already. I don't know. Leave it in the comments. Let me know what you're thinking. And we'll continue on this another day. All right, guys. Later.
For you returning subscribers, thank you much for coming back. For those of you who are new here, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons. And if you're feeling up to it, share it out as well. I'd love to get your thoughts in the comments on the video below, so drop them in. You guys can find me on social media. I'm at Gluttony Gaming on Twitter, Twitch, and Facebook. There's also links over here or down there somewhere. So go check it out. Until next time, everybody, this is Gluttony, and I'm out.